It actually jars your bones. It hurts.
If a motorcycle hits this piece of metal here, it will pop his tires, and he will crash. There's no doubt about that.
Who's responsible, and why isn't anything being done? TW Star goes in depth Friday at 4.